Well, we're about to meet an Australian teenager who's hustling to get into the property market, but his methods are somewhat unconventional, you could say.
Oh, genius. Cooper Town is trying to swap his way towards home ownership. He joins us now from his hometown of Inverleigh in Victoria. Good morning, Cooper. So what are you starting with?
Good morning, guys.
Hi.
I'm starting with a jar of Vegemite. I did post pictures of an open jar, but I actually traded a closed jar just because of hygiene reasons.
Okay, fair enough. Why?
I saw Kyle McDonald, the Canadian bloke, do it a few years ago. I kind of wanted to do it back then, but just haven't had the chance to do it. But with the latest lockdown, I thought, why not? And okay. I decided to put an Aussie spin on it.
Okay, so what have you swapped it with so far?
Well, a few days ago, I made my first trade with Kayla from Tribe Skincare, and she swapped me for the Vegemite $200 skincare pack.
That's pretty cool. That's very
good.
Yeah,
definitely.
And okay, so it's still a fair way from a house, you'd have to say. But you do have some breaking news for us this morning, Cooper, we're led to believe.
Yeah, last night I was talking to a local winery, Bay Wines, and they've been generous enough to offer me a $600 two cases of wine for the skincare kit, which is amazing.
Okay, so you've gone from jar of Vegemite to $600 worth of wine.
That's
pretty good. What, in a couple of days?
So far, so good.
Yeah.
Hey, how optimistic are you that you're going to get your house out of this, and how long do you think that might take? Sorry, I didn't mean to laugh.
I'm staying optimistic. I would be happy within like 15 years to have a house, because like even that's better than the 30-year loan current first home buyers have, which is quite hard to achieve. Yeah.
Did you think about just getting a job and saving, like the rest of us?
Wow. Killjoy. So
I've got a job. I've got two jobs actually, but I've been temporarily laid off at Harris Garth just because of the COVID lockdown, so I haven't been getting much work at all.
Okay.
Well, listen, what have you got your sights on now? What would you like to swap the wine for?
That's a hard call, because it's kind of fun seeing the different offers that I do get. They can be from one thing that's completely different to the other. I really don't know where I'm going next with it. Maybe something technology.
Okay, because I brought this in out of my fridge. It's got my name on it, the nice Vegemite people send it in. Because I've got an open jar of Vegemite, and I could use the wine if you were if you're interested. There.
Yeah.
How about that?
No.
And it's got this.
It's very tempting.
It's got the signature Vegemite smears that you get on the top of a jar, and also crusty bits of toast in the middle as well.
Oh, really? So is that a no?
I might have to politely decline that one.
Okay.
Yeah. What if someone offers? So it has to be more expensive, is that right? The swap. Like, what if someone offers a dicky jar?
Well, you
of
obviously
Vegemite?
Want to upgrade, don't you? I mean, seriously.
Yeah. It's kind of like I want to upgrade, but sometimes I do get offered the off chances, like a unique experience, which kind of doesn't have a value to it. But yeah, that's kind of unique as well.
Yeah, what are you just looking for something you can pass on and swap? Look, Cooper, we could talk all day, but we've got to get to the news, mate. But, look, congratulations to you. Keep up the good work, and we'll follow with interest.
Yeah, check back in once you've got that house.
Send us a
thank you so much.
Picture of the house in 15 years. Thank you, Cooper.
Have a good one, guys.
Cheers.